On Wednesday morning, North Korea fired two short-range missiles using the KN-09, a newly developed 300-millimeter multiple rocket launcher. The rockets, which have a range of 180 kilometers, were fired from Wonsan on the east coast. North Korea fired two Scud missiles from the same location in the early hours on Sunday. The authoritarian state also launched three short-range projectiles off the east coast last Thursday.